Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. We made it. We're on the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
The weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this. It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long. Looks like the Red Legion used fusion cells to power their machinery. Let's plug it in. Get this thing started. Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
There's still plenty of planet left. We'll take care of it.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't.
So, the only way to get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Thank you.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. goes nothing. Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open. Should be ventilating the core. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. Thank you. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir. The weapon is destroyed. Start the attack. We're done here. Let's go home.
That's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Cool. The enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with.
Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? Huh. We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Gaul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!